About 85 million years ago, several oceanic plates formed the floor of the Pacific Basin. The Pacific Plate was a small southern plate with other plates spreading away from it. Over time, the Pacific Plate drifted north and expanded in all directions by seafloor spreading. New seafloor was continually added to its eastern edge by spreading between the Pacific and Farallon plates. As plate movement continued, the eastern side of the oceanic Farallon plate slid or subducted under the continental North American plate. It subducted faster than new seafloor was being created on its western side, causing the plate to gradually narrow. As the Farallon plate's width decreased due to subduction, it broke into smaller plates, some of which subducted entirely and disappeared. Plate subduction occurred because the cool, dense oceanic Farallon plate sank into the mantle beneath the more buoyant continental North American plate. As the plate descended, it released water, causing the hot mantle to melt. The resulting buoyant magma rose and pooled beneath the surface. From time to time, some of the magma broke through to the surface and erupted in explosive ash clouds and lava flows, building volcanoes. This process continued along the growing volcanic mountain chain in repeating cycles, while the Farallon Plate continued to subduct, causing millions of years of volcanic activity along the coast. About 20 million years ago, the San Andreas Fault System began to form when and where the Pacific and North American plates first made contact with one another. Along this boundary, the Pacific Plate continued its motion to the northwest toward the Aleutian Islands, moving sideways along the rim of North America. As it slid past, it scraped off slivers of the North American plate and carried them with it. Continental fragments along the borderland were captured by the Pacific Plate in this process and moved away, pulling open many of the basins in Southern California. As the plate boundary lengthened southward, it first laid along the Pacific Rim of Baja California. About 5 million years ago, a new section of the San Andreas Fault System broke inside the North American continent along the line that is now the Gulf of California. This broke Baja California away from the North American plate and transferred it to the moving Pacific plate. The northern end of Baja California began to ram into Southern California, pushing up many of our local east-west trending mountains and forming the big bend in the San Andreas Fault System. The Sierra Nevada Great Valley Block, farther inland, is currently in the early stages of being captured by the Pacific Plate and carried northwestward.